Okay. One more thing left to get. A power cell. This is where we find it.
Hello everyone, welcome to part 12 of Enslaved Odyssey to the West. And we're getting a power cell with Pigsy, aren't we? We're getting a power cell, Pigsy.
This place is swarming with mechs.
I'll cover you guys from up here.
There they are! Take cover! Got one!
Oh great. Get some bullets.
That's two!
Get him, Pigsy! Oh, they're everywhere, aren't they? Boom! That was him.
Another one down.
Oh, missed him! Uh-oh. Headshot. Oh.
That's five. Oh man, I'm on fire. How many of them, Boogie?
I'm on about 50. Pigsy, why?
Boom. Did you see that, Trip? Did you see that?
Pigsy, you don't shut up. I'm switching sides.
Oh, get this one, Pigsy. This one up here with a shield. Oh, we've all got shields.
How did I get this good?
This ain't a competition.
Spoken like a total loser. Right, Trent?
Boom! Oh no! I'm out of bullets. There's one. Boom! How's it looking now? I can hear lots of gunfire, I can't see anyone. Oh, here we go. All clear?
That's the last of them. Let's go!
Calm down, Tarzan. He's funny, he's Pigsy. Okay. Get some bullets. And... where are we going now? Oh, I bet there's more of them coming.
Don't worry, I'll Pigsify them.
Pigsify them. Well, that's a big one. Well, who's calling for the friends? Where is he? Who's there? Boom! Okay. Who else is there? Oh, hell yeah. They're everywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Run. That was a bit too crazy, that. There's one. Are we clear?
Hey, Trip! I shot way more than monkey! you know, just FYI. I'll meet you guys on the other side.
Oh, monkey. He's really trying to impress Trip. Gonna jump down. Okay. Don't think I missed anything, did I? Nope. Let's go. Let's carry on. Oh, I'll grab all them. About ready for another upgrade now.
Must have shorted.
How do we get out of here?
I don't know. Wow, it's dark in here. Doesn't smell too good either.
It wasn't me. Here, allow me. Here's a breath of fresh air.
Oh, shut up.
I've never been here before. It makes me a little jumpy.
And how do you know that there's a power cell here?
I've flown over it plenty of times.
Oh, that eye's following me. Oh, spooky. Trip, I think I'm gonna upgrade.
This place freaks him out.
I don't know.
Let's upgrade a bit. Right, get the shield done. I think we've got all the combat. Got all them. L. Staff. Right, the ammo increase. Oh, we'll get that. Right, that'll do for now. All these camera angles. What's up here? Oh. It's a secret. Oh. Glitch. This place looks crazy. I'm coming.
Come on, we're nearly there.
Okay. So where's this power cell then, Pigsy? Where is it? You better not be lying to us.
So monkey, let me ask you a question.
Yeah.
You use a lot of hair product.
What?
He's cheeky.
Next up ahead.
Okay, let me deal with this.
This looks like a good spot. Okay, when you're ready, monkey.
Always ready, Pigsy.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, monkey! Get out of my sight. I'm trying to get a shot here.
Oh dear. Got rid of him. New upgrade available. Already. Boom! There's one. Get rid of that shield. Oh yeah.
I could have shot you in the head and blown your brains out.
Pigsy. You really want rid of me? So you can have Trip all to yourself.
Hey Trip, do you ever get the feeling that destiny holds you in the palm of its hand?
Yeah, sometimes.
Well, it's not destiny. It's a huge mech. Come on, I'm nearly there.
Oh, you do make me laugh, Pigsy.
So, Monkey, do you know what an ice cream is?
No.
Because you appear to have an ice cream stuck on your head.
Oh, dear.
So, that's the power cell we need.
Lucky. Having one just sitting there. So I should just go and get it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, one thing, Monkey.
What?
Watch out for the Rhino.
The Rhino?
Whoa.
Pixie, what the hell did you do that for?
Relax. I'm just giving him a little scare.
Just a little scare.
If I ever get this mess alive, Pixie, I'm gonna be making bacon.
Monkey, shoot these. Now detonate.
Oh, go screw yourself, you fat freak.
No, Monkey.
Even come close to making us even. Oh, I can't hit him. Whoa. There's one. Oh yeah.
Good shot.
Well, that's his health at the top. Boosh.
Monkey, the bombs aren't powerful enough. We're gonna need something bigger.
Bigger like what? Okay. Whoa. Oh yeah.
Hey, it worked.
Do it again. Not dead yet.
I can't get to the others.
Oh. Well, I need to shoot him down. Oh. Oh dear. There we go.
Oh, it's stuck.
Whoa. Here we go. Right. Come on then, Rhino. There's a big burner over here. Whoa! Did he get him? Get his health here. Oh, he's still there. Boom! Nearly done.
Hey! Can you get to that last burner?
Well, how do I get up there?
I'll give you a hand!
Whoa! Well, you got a good shot on me then. Okay. Whoa. What was that? Right, come on. Oh, let me up. I can't get up. Oh, I thought it was broken. Right, I'm away. This camera keeps swizzling around. There we go. Here we go.
Excuse us a moment. Will you go and put your fingers in your ears? Did you just try and get me killed?
I spilled my heart to Trip. She tells me we're just friends. I know what that means. She's had a head turned by a monkey.
I don't know what you're talking about. And if you had any sense, you wouldn't be trying to hit on a girl who has just lost her father.
So that's your game, huh? Huh? The shoulder to cry on.
You're crazy.
Crazy like a fox.
No! No! Like a pig!
Monkey, help!
Oh no! Trip! I'm coming, Trip! I've got it!
Got it. We are ready to go. A monkey, a pig, and a teenage girl gonna take on the might of the slavers and win.
According to my calculations, we've traveled 1,200 miles.
I hope we get there soon.
They're losing altitude.
Looks like they're coming into land.
Hey, Pixie, don't we have security down there?
Unidentified flying craft, why are you approaching our airspace? We have no landing codes for your vessel. Unidentified craft, do you copy? Come in immediately.
Yeah, I copy.
Unidentified craft, why are you on a landing trajectory?
Oh, we ran into a problem. Some turbulence.
Turbulence?
Yes, sir.
We have no reports of any turbulence, and we have a report that salvage ships have been shadowed by an unidentified craft fitting your description.
Really? Well, how unusual. I certainly don't know anything about that.
Unidentified craft, please transmit your landing codes.
The landing codes?
Affirmative, transmit your landing codes or we will be forced to assume your ship is hostile and we will open fire.
Copy. Just a minute. Well, my landing codes are, one.
One?
Yes.
One what?
Two. Hey, I think it worked.
Are you coming?
Yeah.
No.
Wow. This is intimate.
Yeah. Well, at least I get to be on the inside this time.
Monkey, would you mind shifting your left arm slightly?
I don't really see how I can.
It's just your hand is right on my penis.
Oh, this story's getting really good.
Oh my god.
It is some weapon.
It's the weapon.
The Leviathan.
And we're gonna take it, Monkey. But how?
That's how.
Great. Where do we find one?
There's a console here. I'll see what I can find. According to this, the subs are in some kind of hangar. It's behind that door.
Behind this door? Whoa.
Bingo!
Okay. Go and have a look. I'll stay here on the console.
Look. The rails lead to that door. That must be the airlock. We need to get the sub down there and get that door open.
Okay, I'll highlight the door control panel.
No problemo. They have some pretty wild computer skills. Leave it all to me.
Okay. Go on then, Pigsy, let's go. We're going the right way. Oh. Oh, you've gone over there. I'll go this way. This room is massive.
Pixie, what are you doing? Oh, look, you can't stop. Everyone in power.
not panic. We'll do it the old-fashioned way. I'll set up some high explosives to blow the doors off. Monkey, you just get the sub lined up to come through.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see what I can do from the controls up here. Right.
Okay.
I can apply power, and I can choose direction. But everything is going to move at the same time. So, Monkey, you need to get it all lined up properly.
What am I doing? Open the command menu with L, B, and Astrip to activate the rail system.
Okay, apply power.
Okay. Oh, it's up there. Okay, let's give this a whirl. See if this does anything. Oh. Okay, maybe go to the other side? I don't know if I'm doing it right, but we'll see. Where's Pigsy gone? What's he missing about that? Oh, I can't get up that way, can I? Oh, I can't get up that way.
Reverse.
Oh.
Okay, trip reverse.
Oh.
Forward.
Let's get back up here. Oh, I see.
Forward. Forward.
That'd be a massive collision. Boom. Okay, turn that around. How do I get on the other side? Go forward. Go forward again.
Forward.
Oh, there's a glitch there.
Collision alert.
Collision alert. Achievement. Okay. Turn this around. And then what we'll do is we want to reverse, I think. Oh no, wrong way. We want to go forward.
Forward.
Forward again.
Forward.
Jump. You can jump that, can't you? What? How do I get to the other side then? Not jump. Oh dear. Well, I think we'll leave it there for part 12 of Enslaved Odyssey to the West. Thank you very much for watching, and in part 13 we'll see if we can try and figure this out. I might still be stuck here. See what happens. Bye!